like the living daylight. I was actually in the middle of preparing some potions for you. Were you chased by imps or something? Oh, you don't remember? First things first. You should pay a visit to... You'll need more time to recover, considering how you're still walking about in a daze. The chief should know what to do with you. He's the wisest.
We've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go, do you? I can offer you a place to stay. In exchange, go pay a visit to Finto Farm. Martina Finto, the owner.
Having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find people coming by who are willing to help.
The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? My father often provides a helping hand to those in need. Even I only get to see him once or twice a year. One of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. Amazing! You can see the black spirit? They say it has no shape. Useful to you so far.
Adventurer, do you happen to like dogs or cats? But I don't think I can go out today because of my cold. Could you go feed them instead? Cats and dogs. Oh, look at that! They're so cute when they eat! You can pet them. Just be careful not to scare them. Adventurer, do you like This little fella even likes to follow you around. Why don't you take him with you on your journey? They even have a... your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep their pets well. Oh no, it seems like... Here, help! Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Oh, I'm traveling all over my crops and I can't afford to lose my harvest.
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boars until I get back? I'll give you the skill book and...